Cameron has refined the art of reliable pressure control. We've spent nearly a century designing, manufacturing, testing, installing, and servicing API 6A gate valves. Cameron has an API 6A gate valve to match your requirements, whether destined for application in Christmas tree wellhead service, HPHT service, frac service, steam service, or geothermal service. You can rely on our API 6A gate valves to meet or exceed exacting industry standards both on and offshore. Slab style and expanding style gates are used in Cameron's gate valve designs. Our FL, FLS, FLSR, and MSTS2 slab style gates are rugged, yet easy to assemble and maintain. Cameron's FL gate valve has earned a notable reputation in various types of applications. It's a full bore through conduit valve, available in standard double flanged, threaded end, and special block body configurations. The valve is forged and is available in 2,000, 3,000, and 5,000 PSI, and in bore sizes from 2 and 1/16 inch to 4 and 1/16 inch. The FLS is Cameron's standard valve for critical requirements, including extreme sour and subsea applications. The FLS gate valve is a full bore through conduit valve, available in standard double flanged, threaded end, and special block body configurations. It's available in pressure ratings from 2,000 to 20,000 PSI, and comes in bore sizes from 1 and 13/16 inch to 11 inches. Both FL and FLS valves are readily adaptable to a wide range of Cameron safety guard actuators. Cameron's FLS-S gate valve was designed to allow gate-to-seat seal tests to be performed simultaneously on both flow directions as a result of two gates housed inside the same valve cavity. This feature enables the ability to independently test the gates. For high-pressure, large-bore applications, our FLS-R gate valve is designed for use as a manual valve engineered for reliability, low torque, ease of operation and service. It's available in pressure ratings from 5,000 to 30,000 PSI and bore sizes from 1 and 13/16 inch to 11 inches. For positive control of high-pressure frac valves and for many subsea and drilling applications, Cameron offers the FLS DA2 gate valve. It's a combination of the field-proven FLS gate valve with a double-acting hydraulic actuator. Should a failure of hydraulic power occur, the valve remains in position. Cameron's FLS frac, FLS-R frac, and FLS DA2 frac valves are designed with special features to help combat the erosive, corrosive, and sometimes sour nature of typical frac and flowback fluids. The M-Power-R seal gate valve features an expanding wedge-type gate, a non-rising stem, and metal-to-metal seal technology throughout. For applications from 2,000 to 5,000 PSI, this valve is available in sizes between 2 and 1/16 inch and 4 and 1/16 inch, with either flanged, threaded, or clamp hub end connections. It has a cast body and is trimmed for several types of oil field services, including sour gas. Cameron's full bore through conduit MSTS2 gate valve features a cast body and forged bonnet. A slab style gate makes the MSTS2 ideal for most oil field applications. Available in 2 and 1/16 inch through 4 and 1/16 inch nominal sizes, it comes in 2,000 to 5,000 PSI working pressure and with either flanged, threaded, or clamp hub end connections. The power actuated version of the MSTS2 gate valve is readily adaptable to multiple actuator designs and features a cast body and slab style gate. It comes in the same size, pressure, and trim combinations as the MSTS2 valve. Used in high temperature steam service applications, our FLHT valve is rated for API temperature class Y, 0 to 650 degrees Fahrenheit. While this valve shares many features of the model FL gate valve, the FLHT design also takes advantage of the latest technology in materials and design in the areas of seat and stem seals to provide reliable service at high temperatures. Cameron's MHT gate valve model has expanded power seal gate design, non-rising stem and metal-to-metal sealing technology, and operates in minus 50 degrees to 650 degrees Fahrenheit. It also features a special high-temperature stem packing rated for 650 degrees Fahrenheit steam service. For geothermal applications, Cameron offers the Foster 4000F gate valve and WKM PRS Type E1C gate valve. The Foster 4000F valve is available from 2 inches to 24 inches in all six ANSI classes from 150 to 1500 and features redundant stem seals and is bidirectional. The WKM POW-R PRS Type E1C gate valve features lever lock arms, retains centralization of the gate and gate segment during valve cycling, and allows expansion at either end of the valve stroke. the need for injectable packing is eliminated through the introduction of an open packing gland. Multiple valve options for multiple environments. Quality and attention to detail is instilled into every phase of product design, development, and production. Best-in-class valve performance is a result of careful manufacturing. Cameron's gate valve offering consistently meets your demands, going beyond everyday service to withstand your most rigorous operations.